Hello little children, how are you all today? I hope you all are fine. I'm Mitasha, your pre-primary facilitator from the Millennium family. Today we are going to do one fun activity and the name of the activity is See It's Melting. What is the name of the activity? See It's Melting. Okay, look children, what is in my hand? It's an ice tray. What is this? It's an ice tray. But how we use this ice tray? We use this ice tray to keep water in the freezer. And after some time, when we take out the ice tray, the water is changed into ice. Now I'm going to remove an ice cube from the ice tray. मैम हैज टेकन एन आइस क्यूब इन हर हैंड. अभी हम क्या करेंगे, अभी हम कुछ आइस क्यूब्स को इस बोल में डालेंगे. ठीक है, कुछ आइस क्यूब्स को हम इस बोल में डालेंगे. और कुछ आइस क्यूब्स को हम क्या करेंगे, इस बोल में डालेंगे. हमने आइस क्यूब्स को दो बोल्स में डाल दिया है, आप देख सकते हो. ठीक है चिल्ड्रन, अभी क्या होगा करेंगे हम, अभी इस वाले बोल को हम रेफ्रिजरेटर में रखेंगे और इस वाले बोल को हम इसी तरह से बाहर ही रहने देंगे. और फिर हम कुछ समय के बाद, थोड़े टाइम के बाद देखेंगे कि आइस क्यूब्स के साथ क्या होता है. ओके चिल्ड्रन,
It's been a while since ma'am has kept the ice cubes outside and as well as few of them the refrigerator. Now let's see what has happened to them. Are you excited to see what has happened to them? Are you excited to see? Yes, come on, let's see what has happened to them. Let's go.
Look children, do you see these two bowls? This was the bowl that ma'am had kept in the refrigerator. Okay, look at the ice. The ice is still remained as ice. And this was the another bowl that ma'am had kept in outside. Look children, where is the ice? We didn't see any ice over here. What had happened to the ice? Ice had melted to form water. Okay, children.
I hope now you have come to know the concept of melting. Okay, so what you have to do now? You have to do this activity from your home and send to your teachers. Your teachers will be waiting to see your videos. Okay then, till we meet again. But don't forget the concept of melting, right children? Bye-bye. Take care.